A little girl with locks of golden hair, born in Tennessee. Her daddy's still in Baghdad, deployment number 3. It's men and women just like this who seek prosperity and take a stand against all those who threaten liberty. They keep us. And it's more than just a country, and it's not just black and white. Just because it's been that way so long don't make it right. It just ain't right. Well, after the shock and awe, we all saw the statue fall. And in the years since it all began, in Iraq and Afghanistan, we honor the sacrifice of those who have paid the price, giving all that's within you for a war that continues. After the shock and awe,
7 years ago, this nation, under God, shall have a new birth of freedom. Government of the people, by the people.
A little girl with locks of jet black hair, living in the Middle East. And her daddy watches while she sleeps and dreams those peaceful dreams. He thinks back not that long ago of a people without hope, and of those who came to help him free his country, where she'll grow. Grow up free.
After the shock and awe, we all saw the towers fall. And in the years since it all began, in Iraq and Afghanistan, we honor the sacrifice of those who have paid the price, giving all that we knew for a war that continues.
After the shock and awe,
I have a dream. Free at last. Free at last.
This world seems smaller, though it's saying it's growing pain. And in the end, it seems humanity remains.
After the shock and awe, we all saw the statue fall. In the years since it all began, in Iraq and Afghanistan, we honor the sacrifice of those who have paid the price, giving all that's within you for a war that continues.
After the shock and awe, at an airport in Tennessee, waits with her mama,
Daddy,
at gate number 3.